set for the coming two leads. And then the next question becomes, who's going to take second place? The Midterm Monsters are in position to do it. What about some of these other squads? Midterm Monsters with their final muscle up in the second round. No equal on their second round of muscle ups as well. Eleven got seven more in the second round. All eyes on what will eventually become the time to beat the Anchor Babies on a mission to make a statement here on center stage, Queen and Jerks, and Muscle Ups. Three Queen and Jerks to go. And then they'll wrap it up with nine, count of nine Muscle Ups. Final Queen and Jerk. And here we go, the Anchor Babies looking to wrap it up. Get their barbell on the mat. One set of nine. Walking up to the reps like he wants to indeed go unbroken. Let's see what he's got in him. Or if they'll break here in this final set. Seconds with some of the stacked teams we have coming up. So every second makes a difference. We're at 9:20 on the clock. That's 6-3 more to go for the Anchor Babies. 7. One final repetition and taking the first beat on the RX teams. 9:35 unofficially. So that is the bar. The bar has been set. 9:35. We'll see how the rest of the teams fare on that one. We wait our second place finishers. Looks like we've got some teams on the muscle ups. We've got 5 minutes left here in center stage. Again, that center stage, 5 minutes left. There's a hand up in the air for the Midterm Monsters as well. They got 5 minutes to go. As he gets up on the rings, that's one. 2, 3 more to go. Will he finish it up for his team? He's got 3. Trying to hang up on those rings, he's got 4. 1 more round to go. 1 final rep. Look back, maybe thinking about switching out, but he said no. When they seal the deal, the Midterm Monsters with a fight up on the ring, losing an iron cross there. As they tag 10-50 from second place. So two teams now looking for third now. The time is taking us to 4 minutes to go. One final rep on the drop is on the green rep. One more to go here in the green shorts. No equal. Straight down the floor. They are done. But 11-31 unofficial. Looks like we got another team finishing up down the floor. And let's check out what their team wants. Their time wants, excuse me. 11-16 for 1EW. Also, the state of Mark also coming at a time of 11:36. And it's just 3 minutes remaining as the rest of the squads trying to finish it up beneath the cap. Yeah!
sound is happy, gladly clap. Move rings, move rings, leave me on the shoulder.
2 minutes remaining.
It's a fact, she lives in my back. Oh my god, I'm getting ready back. I'm on my set, and you know who's phone. Yeah, bro, 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 but now y'all have it all.
Smash it, take it, sit in my
home.
With 9 muscle ups from fish. Snatch and sniff.